So children, today we are going to solve sums using Bodmer's rule. What does Bodmer's rule says? That you have to do arithmetic operations according to this. First you have to solve brackets, round bracket, brace bracket, rectangular brackets. O means off, D means division, M means multiplication, A means addition and S means subtraction. So, now in this sum, 36 divided by 6 plus 3. So what is here? Division is there and then addition is there. But what comes first? D, division. So first we have to do division. 36 divided by 6 is 6. 6 plus 3 is 9. 24 plus 15 divided by 3. Now what is the arithmetic operation involved here? Addition and division. But what comes in Bodmer's first? D for division. So 24 plus 15 divided by 3 is 5. So 24 plus 5 is 29. Next, subtraction is involved and division is involved. But what comes first? Division. So we will do division first. 120 minus 20 divided by 4 is 5. 120 minus 5 is 115. Next sum, 32 minus brackets 3 into 5 plus 4. So here subtraction is involved, then brackets is involved and then addition is involved. What arithmetic operation will you do first? Brackets. So 32 minus whatever is inside the bracket, 3 5s are 15 plus 4. 32 minus 15 plus 4 is 19. 32 minus 19 is 23. Next. Here 32 is there and this is minus 15 plus 4. 1 minus 1 plus what we do? We subtract and put the sign of greater number. So 15 minus 4 is 11 and what is the greater number sign? Minus. So 32 minus 11 is 21. Next we will do now 3 minus in the bracket 5 minus 6 divided by 3. So brackets is the first thing which we have to do. So in the bracket, now if you see, there are two operations involved, subtraction and division. So subtraction and division has to be done. So first we will do division. 5 minus 6 divided by 3 is minus 2. 3 minus 5 minus 2 is 3. So 3 minus 3 is equal to 0. So hope you understood, children. So please follow these rules to solve Bodmer's.